Shalom, 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 Brother Randy here. Wanted to talk to you about a couple of experiences I've been having with these chickens. Now, it's interesting. I was speaking to Brother Al, and he was telling me about the concept of the pecking order, which basically means that, you know, a certain group of chickens, probably of a certain size, of a certain age, they're going to get together along pretty well, being that they've been raised together, as opposed to the next size chickens. And I bought... And I actually overpurchased chickens. The idea is to make sure that I never go below 100 chickens. But the idea is that when I moved them from that small chicken tract over there, you see they're just killing the grass. They're doing a good job of eating the grass. But when I moved the chickens, there's certain chickens that I moved that took from this area to this area, and you see those chickens right here are substantially larger than these chickens. And what I attempted to do was move them, these are larger chickens, some of the smaller chickens, I incorrectly resized them. When I looked at it, when I looked at the chickens, I incorrectly resized it. So I moved a couple of the chickens over there, and unfortunately they died. Because, you know, they were fine during the day, but then throughout the night or whatever, you find that the chickens, the larger chickens got aggressive and, you know, smothered the chickens, stepped on the chickens. And that's where you get the concept of the pecking order. So, not all times can you, prematurely move something, into a position that, you know, they're not ready, because, problems are going to arise. So, you know, the idea is that when you're moving, you know, your chickens, you want to make sure that, you've, correctly sized them, correctly assessed their, situation, and then they can move to the next stage, because, you know, clearly not all chickens are going to be able to survive because of that pecking order, and they can't survive in the new realm that they've been placed in. So, you know, very interesting concept to understand. There's always a pecking order, and not all chickens are going to survive in that pecking order. They're going to end up getting killed. So, you know, just realize that this is how it works. Make sure that you're sizing your chickens as you're moving them from pen to pen, because if you don't, you know, disaster will strike. Shalom.